That's how it's done. Frank Calabro Jr., GoogleMillionaire.com.